And now it's time for Love Songs with Larry, the part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a love song.
I said to her I wanted to see you, and I might like a soda as well. She said, why do you keep coming round here? It's not because you love Burger Bell. I said, no, it's not, and I wish I could explain these things, but it's just so hard. She looked at me a little bit silly, then she said, here's your drink, cash or card. 'Cause you're my drive-thru girl, my precious drive-thru girl, you know it's true, I will wait for you. Oh, you are my drive-thru girl, my lovely drive-thru girl, I'll wait for you, and I'll be back at 2. I stayed at the drive all the morning, and I waited for the line to subside. I wondered if they'd all come to see her, and it made me feel jealous inside. I cut in front of two Subi action jeeps, just to get a glimpse of her hair. I think I might have started some road rage, but at this point I really don't care. 'Cause you're my drive-thru girl, my precious drive-thru girl, you know it's true, I will wait for you. Oh, you are my drive-thru girl, my lovely drive-thru girl, I'll wait for you, and I'll be back, it's true. Because I love you, drive-thru girl, with all of my heart, and there ain't nothing gonna tear us two apart. And if Burger Bell closed down under health violation, I would hop across the country, travel every nation to see if you had found a job and you would be my so true. 'Cause I'd do anything for you, live in the drive-thru, just to see my window working love. You are my drive-through girl.
I thought we were going to sing about cheeseburgers. This has been Love Songs with Larry. Tune in next time to hear Larry say,
why would I do that? That'd be crazy.